parable of the 10 virgins is a parable for servants, because they were all virgins, they were all servants. But in spite of that, the Bible calls 5 of them foolish and the 5 of them wise ones. Why the servants? Some of the servants will be foolish. The parable is mentioning that they were not having oil in their lamps. And the problem is they were not sinning, but they were only postponing things till tomorrow. And when is tomorrow? Tomorrow is after tomorrow. And when is after tomorrow? After tomorrow is after tomorrow. And they kept their lives postponing things, postponing working for the Lord. And that is why they didn't have enough oil. And the second thing about this parable, that when the Lord has come, they didn't have time to go and buy oil. There will be time when we have no time. The chance will be lost, and we will not have any more chances. It's either by the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ or us by going to Him at any time. So what we need to learn to do our work in due time, to do our work in due time, to do what we can do in due time, now, not tomorrow. Because we can't guarantee that there will be tomorrow. And it is amazing that Mary Magdalene, who had 7 demons, to be saved and to be accepted by the Lord and having the heavenly kingdom, while the servants would lose the heavenly kingdom because of their laziness. May the Lord give us all hope that if the Lord has accepted Mary Magdalene with 7 demons and made her a big saint, He can make any one of us saints. And may the Lord make us always active, not postponing anything for tomorrow. May the Lord bless us all. Glory to God forever.